Welcome to a new lesson of the course. In this lesson, we will learn how the potentiometer works. In this lesson, we are going to use the potentiometer growth module, connected to the connector A0, analog inputs of the base shield. On the Siduino board, there is a switch to select if VCC in the power supply is 5 volts or 3.3 volts. For this lesson, we will use 5 volts. On the base shield, there is another switch to select the voltage level of VCC. Select also for this board 5 volts. In this sketch, we will send through the serial port the value of the potentiometer. First, we define the constant potentiometer with the value A0, that is the analog input connected to the potentiometer. With the method begin of the class serial, the serial port is initialized at 9600 bits per second, and it's open. The analog pin A0 is configured as an input. With the function analogRead, we read the value of the potentiometer and we store it to the variable value. We send the value through the serial port with the method println. We wait for half a second with the function delay. Compile and upload the project onto Arduino. Open the serial monitor. Every half a second, you will receive the value of the potentiometer. Rotate the potentiometer to the end. You will see that the maximum value is 688. It should be 1023. The reason was that I forgot to select 5 volts on the base shield. If I change it now, you can see how the maximum value is 1023. You can rotate the potentiometer and see how the value received on the serial port changes.